Marquette defense holds. Turnover on downs. Great hold by Marquette. Here is Killa under center. Eddie Heddle spilled out to the far side. Killa hands off the near side to Tyler Brona. Brona
into the end zone.
He got in. He got in. Touchdown. Touchdown, Crusaders. Yoho stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Back to the 20. Is it caught? It's picked off! It's picked off by Coleman out in the end zone. Here is Skippy Martini. Fan Skip gets loose down into the midfield. And they are going to go for
Patrick
it here.
Going up under center.
Here's Kille back to pass on play action. Firing downfield, going for the floater. And he's got him! Touchdown! Touchdown, Tyler Verona from 24 yards out. Woo! Touchdown, Crusaders! And six coming up. This is the play for the Crusader defense. Rolls far side. He's going to be rushed out in the pocket by Mike Hogan, and he's going to be dropped on the play. Dropped on the play by the Marquette. Gets around the corner, looking for some blocking. And 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown!
No flag, no flag, no flag!
A 51-yard touchdown run by Cole Lindau, touchdown Crusaders!
No matter what, we're gonna win this game.
Right.